Hello, welcome to High Value Minute. Today's subject is savings. Why do I need savings? Savings are for future needs. It could be for rainy day funds, it could be for a trip you plan to take, or it could be as simple as being financially independent. More importantly, you need a savings plan for larger goals in life, like buying my own house, starting a family, and of course retiring from it. Well, how do I get started with savings? First and foremost, you need to figure out how much you can save by putting together a budget. Then you have to answer the hard question of which one or ones of those future needs I need to save for first. And lastly, you need a plan and discipline to start saving towards your goals. High Value Financial Planning can help you with this exercise.